When it comes to seaside destinations, one place exerts an irresistible attraction for us Brits more than anywhere else on the planet.
The stunning shores of the Mediterranean boast a fantastic climate, captivating culture, and a rich history.
This week, I'm heading to marvellous Mallorca. For my next property, I'm travelling north to Valldemossa. It's a gorgeous, honey-coloured town perched high in the Tramuntana Mountains. It's spectacular, but so is the nearby coastline, and that's where I'm headed, in the company of a German called Dieter. He's so settled in the Mallorcan way of life, everyone calls him Paco. And he has a house in an astonishing location. This is Villa Valldemossa, with its spectacular circular lookout tower. It's Mallorca at its most magical. Sitting high above the Med on an unspoilt headland, it's a Moorish-style marvel set in sumptuous gardens fit for a caliph, with one of the best views on the island.
Wow, that is fantastic. You're right out on the edge. I mean, it just drops away in front of you. That's fantastic.
Yes, look.
I love the way you see down the coast with those amazing sort of mountains dipping into the sea.
Let's come in. Let's have a look inside, yes?
Yeah, great.
Paco's house resembles a castle, but it's a mini one. It has three bedrooms all on the lower ground floor, a level below its main entrance. Built in the late 80s, it's the classic template of an upside-down house, based on the assumption the finest outlooks should be retained for the daytime spaces. And the centerpiece of the house is a spectacular round living room with its amazing sea views.
It's quite a traditional style, isn't it, the house? In a way, it's a very strong shape to have this tower on the landscape, like a watchtower. And you have an almost slight Gothic shape in these windows.
Yes, it's a traditional style, but a very special style.
Paco's a designer, and evidence of his taste abounds throughout the house. Drawn to natural materials, his own creations add personality to a home that couldn't be in a better location. During his 5 years here, Paco has transformed the gardens. Specialist planting has countered the tricky combination of extreme sun and high winds that can batter Villa Valldemossa. But the gardens are just a prelude to an astonishing sun terrace, where, contrary to expectations, the lower elevation provides an even more remarkable view.
I thought the view that way was fantastic, and then
this is equally extraordinary.
Yes. I mean, such fantastic rocks,
yes, so
and the
many
trees,
nice
clinging.
Views. Yes, yes.
And to have it both ways, that's really special.
Yes, it's very special. Normally you have only one view, and here's all around the view. Yes.
And this area down here must just be fantastic in summer. You can cook, eat, swim, yes, sleep, you, shower.
You live here in summer, you live here on this area.
Forget the house, just on this terrace.
Yes, I go only sleeping in the house.
But this is a great place for a shower. I totally understand why you fell for this house, why you had to have it. I mean, this terrace is just off the scale good.
It's amazing.
It's
yeah?
amazing.
Yes, yes.
Really special. Beautiful.
Hidden away on this rocky shoreline, Villa Valldemossa offers a taste of wild Mallorca in all its glory.